I can ride five, plus three times five, 15 screens in my ride. If I can ride three screens, I can ride five, plus three times five, 15 screens in my ride. If I can ride three screens, I can ride five, plus three times five, 15 screens in my ride. If I can ride three screens, I can ride five, plus three times five, 15 screens in my ride. St. Patrick's Day, but these hoes can't picture me. I'm bowled up on candy green, my doors up from 15 screens. Hoes like my swag in the way I keep my fitted lean, plus I'm getting bread.
Yeah, y'all see it, full-fledged hip-hop in the building. Everywhere you knock, I just stopped by the spot, had to say what's up, man. I had to break off in my biz right now. Man, they got the big screens, you know, they got the conference room. So I was like, man, let me stop through and get this interview real quick. I heard about this dude right here, man, named HD. What's up, man?
What's up, baby? Hey, what's
man, up, man, doing your thing out here, bro.
Appreciate that, man. Hey. Grinding, man.
And you got my favorite team on. I like the Seahawks, bro.
Yeah.
So, HD, how'd you get your name?
Just being live, man, live in color, man. HD, high definition, baby.
No doubt. So, when it comes to your music, who inspires you?
Man, you know, the best of the best, man. I'm Tupac and Biggie here for life, man.
No doubt. So, Biggie, Tupac, that's
nice. You know, I'm D-Town representing, man. So, I'm out here in this AZ, man, getting with my boy right here. And we out here popping, man. We got 15 screens in the mix right now, man. That's about to hit the city near you everywhere all over the globe, man.
The track we're listening to. 15 screens?
Right.
Unbelievable, man. The South, man, they gonna feel that.
Appreciate that, man.
I was born in the South, I must say. Everybody know that. By way of Los Angeles, you know what I'm saying, West Coast.
Sure.
But, man, when it comes to knowing what the music is down there, bro, that's got the Pimp C vibe. And I see you, man.
Appreciate that, man.
You coming through with something right now to people.
Appreciate that, man. Appreciate that.
So tell us, man, when it comes to, like, since we said Biggie, other artists, like, who inspired you basically to get in the game?
Right now, man, you gotta give them hats up, man. Black Jeezy and Gucci, man. Boosie. They're free right now, man. They running the South, you know what I'm saying, man? Running the South, running the globe.
No doubt. Well, when they come to Gucci, that's one of my other favorite South guys. I feel like he ain't been.
Yeah.
The trap of hip-hop. You know what I'm saying? All them other boys follow, like, New Ghost and all of them, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
But I can see you making a pay, you know, making a wave when it comes to, like, you know, bringing that legendary South type music back, man, and putting that soil back on it, you know what I'm saying? Somewhere where these younger kids in the South can understand the history
and where it came from. Right.
You know what I'm saying? Who working on that track, by the way?
Man, right there, man, my boy killing something, man. My boy J Slug 500, you know, straight out that NO, you know what I'm saying? 504, what's up, man?
No doubt. Hey, speaking of J Slug, that's No Limit, right?
Yeah, that's No Limit, man. P, you know?
Man, so you kept it all the way South when you did that?
All the way Southern, man. I'm born and bred in the South, man. So I had to give back and hook up with people from the South like me, you know?
No doubt.
Yes, sir.
You feel me? The dude doing the hook on it, who's that? Who's that guy named?
Oh, man, that's Akeem, man. I'm singing on that, man. Background on the vocals, man. Real nice dude, man. Akeem, man.
Off top. Yeah, man, the whole thing just went together real well. See, man, I keep talking about it because it's that dope. You know what I mean?
Appreciate it.
Hey, DJ ADZ in Waco, once you see this, man, we coming down there, man. Set it up. Get it ready. You know what I mean? Get us the hotel, all that. You know what I'm saying? We're going to come through, knock out the show.
For sure.
I will make it a movie. My man going to make it a real
a
show. You know what I mean? Put it down. Let them see what it's all about.
Yeah.
Hey, it's new talent out here rocking, y'all. And the thing about this whole thing is when I introduce these people, man, go on and log on. How can they find you?
Man, you can find me, man, at on Twitter, man, at Love & Hip Hop HD. That's on Twitter.
And y'all know where to find me at. Full Fledged. www.ffhiphop.com is where you can find this. You know what I'm saying? Hey, we rocking, man. It's been good, man.
All right, man. I appreciate you, man.
All day,
man.
Hey, man. Y'all keep representing. Y'all keep showing love to hip hop. You know what I'm saying?
Screens, man.
Great. 15 screens. It's coming, y'all. Y'all better check it out. Hey, one thing about this, man, it's all about talent. Supporting hip hop, y'all keep us all the way live, man. Like we keep y'all the way live, giving y'all the good footage, man. shout out to my bitch for that too.
Absolutely, shout out to my bitch, man. J Slugga on the track.
Yeah, man. Appreciate that. You go get J Slugga on the track too. I'm sure you got y'all.
Shout out to No Limit, man.
Oh, No Limit. Yeah, hey. It's a pleasure to even be around. Trust me. Shout out to No Limit Studios, the Niggas Records, and all that, man. Masterpiece. Super salute. Hey, man. Shout out to my guy.
Got up on my grind, cause I know just how I wanna live. Started slanging straight drop, same colors, malt meal. If I can ride 3 screens, I can ride 5. What's 3 times 5? 50 screens.